Hi, this is Jiyoung from Incheon, Korea. I just deposited some money that I earned. I feel good. I feel great. reflecting back, you know, my friend Paulina, who inspired me to do this challenge, she made one video that doing this challenge is good for diet, that you are losing weight or something. I took it as a really serious thing, but like she said, that was joking. But to me that was really true. I feel like I lost some weight because I was so busy, you know, running around making video and uploading, and yesterday in the Seoul and all this thing. Yeah, I feel hungry right now, so I feel like I lost some weight. I'm so happy. Anyway, by the way, this background, this is like a smartphone store, because so many Koreans have a smartphone. Usually we have a more than 100% smartphone user rate, which means one person has a more than one smartphone per, you know, per whatever, you know, that average, right? So that's Korean life. No, actually, funny thing is, I lost my iPhone this time. I had two iPhone. I lost one at that hotel somehow. And also my camera, I dropped it yesterday from the tripod, and then my camera is broken now. So I only have this one iPhone right now. But I take it as a universe sign to do that more challenge, you know, like that kind of feeling. Challenge myself and, you know, don't get discouraged or get upset or anything, so I don't have any bad feeling. You know, last time when I was in Colorado taking a workshop, oh, it's beautiful sunlight, oh my god. The weather is so nice today, like it's not that, it's not so, oh my god, can you see the sunlight? It's beautiful. Anyway, now the weather is not so cold, so I feel like, oh, great, right? Can you see me, like light outfit a little bit? So anyway, so last time, you know, at the Colorado, I took a two-day intensive, what is it, course, or like, it's called a day in the office. My 7-8 figure mentor, he was sharing what he's doing, you know, he's great at copywriting and email, you know, newsletter, like email marketing expert. And he was in this home-based business in more than two decades. And he's an amazing person, Aaron Rushkin. And he loves people. You know, he was a personal trainer in the fitness, you know, gym. And he's so disciplined, you know, he always exercises. He says, you know, when I eat, I exercise. You know, that's the rule, you know, that kind of thing. You know, I need to learn that kind of discipline, you know. Only thing that I have a thing to improve is discipline myself, right? Anyway, what I was gonna say, like, maybe I'm like a little bit tired and sleepy, and right now a little bit, yeah, somehow. Yeah, I'm hungry and happy and nice weather, and the sky is blue, and so that time, that Colorado at his office, you know, because we had a big conference table, and there were many participants from all over the country, you know, in USA. They came over and like learned from him, right? Like a mentored by him. And because you know, the also again that time, you know, that the big table, and people were putting their laptop or their, you know, stuff, and you know, I was being also considerate for other people, so I put my laptop, my Samsung laptop, I don't really like Samsung, but you know, anyway, a Samsung laptop at the corner, at the edge of the conference desk, and then somehow, you know, it fell down and it broke the screen, you know, like graphic something screen was broken, so I couldn't see anything. And that time, like, I took it as a sign from the universe to buy a MacBook Because I heard, you know, I saw my friend, you know, Adam Neckers, who always said, "Jiyoung, you're awesome!" You know, Adam's wife is Christine. And Christine, I saw Christine's video and it inspired me a lot. And I wanted to, she said, it's so easy to make a video with a Mac, with an iMovie, you know? So when she said that, I felt like, oh, is it easy or not? You know, that my shy, my timid, you know, feeling, you know, not confident feeling that time. But anyway, because of that broken laptop, I took it as a sign and I bought the MacBook from someone. Interestingly, he was in Korea. He was a Mormon and he was in Korea, like spreading out the Christianity or the God, you know, that thing. And he was speaking really good Korean, smart, right? So anyway, I bought a MacBook from him and he had a lot of, he changed the like CD-ROM or DVD-ROM part. He took it out and he put more hard drive, more like data space. So it was perfect for me and really fast, you know, really good performance, you know, really great MacBook for performance-wise, right? So it was perfect thing. And I started to using the iMovie function and I made a movie, and that was kind of starting point that I started more movie and stuff and making video and stuff and editing. So easy, right? So it was kind of turning point with my movie video shooting kind of stuff, right? So I always interpret or reframe this situation and make it better, you know, like that kind of situation. So yeah, I'm like, yeah, whatever, you know, that kind of way. So yeah, I'm just at my house now. Yeah, just a little bit update. Staying all night. I feel good. Yeah, thank you so much for watching my video and sending me message and liking and commenting and interacting with me and appreciating what I have to share and all this. Yeah, I appreciate you and I recommend you also to do this challenge as well. Yeah, okay. Talk to you soon in two more videos. Bye! Bye!